floor of the well. We have a plan to send you there. VEGA will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge. My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters. Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.